Welcome to Top 10 Bangladesh. Today we are talking about the top 11 tourist spots at Rajshahi. Number 1. Shompur Mahabihar, location at Nauba. Shompur Mahabihar is also called Shompur Mahabihar in Pahadpur, Badurgachi Upazila, Nauba district, Bangladesh, is among the best known Buddhist Bihars in the Indian subcontinent and is one of the most important archaeological sites in the country. It is also one of the earliest sites of Bengal where a significant amount of Hindu states were found. It was designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985. Number 2. Borendra Research Museum, location at Rajshahi. Borendra Museum is a museum, research center and popular visitor attraction at the heart of Rajshahi and maintained by Rajshahi University in Bangladesh. It is considered the oldest museum in Bangladesh. It was the first museum to be established in East Bengal in 1910. Number 3. Putia Rajbari Complex, location at Rajshahi. Putia Rajbari is a place in Putia Upazila in Bangladesh, built in 1895 for Rani Hemanta Kumari. It is an example of Indo-Sharnic revival architecture. The place is situated on the Rajshahi-Nator Highway, 30 km from the east of the town and 1 km south from the Rajshahi-Nator Highway. Number 5. Mahasthangarh, location at Bagura. Mahasthangarh is one of the earliest urban archaeological sites so far discovered in Bangladesh. The village Mahasthan in Shivganj Thana of Bagura district contains the remains of an ancient city which was called Pundra Nagar or Pundra Bardhanpur in the territory of Pundra Bardhan. A limestone slab bearing six lines in Prakritage in Brahmi script recording a land grant discovered in 1931 dates Mahasthangarh to at least the 3rd century BC. It was an important city under the Mauryan Empire. The fortified area was in use until the 8th century AD. Number 6. Baga Shahi Masjid, location at Rajshahi. Baga Mosque is a mosque located at Baga, 40 km 25 miles southeast of Rajshahi in Bangladesh. It is a great historical place in Bangladesh. It has a wonderful architectural style. Number 7. Lokhindor Behular Bhashorgarh, location at Bagura. Lokhindor Behular Bhashorgarh is an excavated site in Gokol village of Bagura Sodor Thana. It is also called Gokol Mat. Gokol village is situated half a kilometer south of Mahasthangarh. This archaeological site is known to the public as the house of Behula Lokhindor, who was the hero and heroine of the popular Bengali folk song. Number 8. Choto Shona Mosque, location at Chapai Nababganj. Choto Shona Mosque is called also the Small Golden Mosque. Is located in Chapai Nawabganj district of Bangladesh. The mosque is situated about 3 kilometers 1.9 miles south of the Kotwali gate and 0.5 kilometers 0.31 miles to the southeast of the Mughal Taha Khana complex in the Firozpur quarter. Number 9. Kusumba Mosque. Location at Nauga. Kusumba Mosque is a mosque in Manda Upazila of Nauga district, Bangladesh. It was built in 1558-59. Number 10. Natu Royal Place. Location at Natu. Natu Rajbari, also known as Pagla Raja's Place, Natu Place, was a prominent royal place in Natur, Bangladesh. It was the residence and seat of the Rajshahi Raj family of Jomidars. The famous queen Rani Bhavani lived here, and after the death of her husband, expanded both the state and the place. Number 11. Bangobandhu Bridge. Location at Sirajganj. Bangobandhu Bridge, commonly called the Jamuna Multi-Purpose Bridge and also called the Pungi Bridge, is a bridge opened in Bangladesh in June 1998. It connects Buapur on the Jamuna River's east bank to Sirajganj on its west bank. It was the 11th longest bridge in the world when constructed in 1998, and at present is the 6th longest bridge in South Asia. The Jamuna River, which it spans, is one of the three major rivers of Bangladesh and is the 5th largest in the world in discharge volume. Thanks for being with us. Keep watching Top 10 video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.